Since I've been calling, I haven't written a lyric. I mean, why should I when I can call upon spirits with rhythms and flows that dance like Africans who slaved on rubber plantations in the Belgian Congo, whose souls blaze more brilliant than Leopold's, and even tonight as new graves grow cold and chlorofluorocarbons warm up the globe, they live like that deep-ass John Carpenter flick. I mean, can we agree that the Orisha still permeates Santeria? Can we agree that Vordone has made itself at home in the Catholic Church? And if so, then when you see me amongst the leaves, don't think that I'm praying to the trees. I am praying through the trees, just like this poetry is now playing through me. I am a vessel, but unlike the good ship Jesus, I float in a direction in which the actual Son of Man teaches. See, death is like a prison full of souls that had to surrender. But the inmates can do things for you on the outside if you help to propagate their agenda. And tree roots, constellations, rivers, and streams, these are the evidence of things not seen. Think the Haitian Revolution was just Toussaint and Dessalines? No, that was the evidence of things not seen. They say superstition is the name that the ignorant give to their ignorance. And there must be a lot of superstition going around, because cash has a spiritual significance with pyramids and acacia trees and signs and symbols of deities taken from our Kibbalah libraries and now permanently stored in the Vatican. And who am I? I be your operator, patching you into the infinite. If sex was death, we would be infinite, yet never reaching a climax, counting millenniums like days, intertwining my destiny with the stars like runaway slaves. You can trace my existence through drawings on caves, yet we submit to the same God. My job's to make you conscious of your subconscious, bring you to a new transdance every time your mind gets aligned with parallel galaxies that the Pharisees could barely see. Prepare to be taken to your ultimate destiny, where your test will be to call me. Thank you. Last.